Oh my god.
This isn't precarious at all, is it? Go on.
Good. Whoa, this looks sick. Come for that look.
Kyle Klein! Oh my god.
Are you gonna miss the water then?
Wait.
You wanna see me jump down?
Oh shit, hang on. Wait there. Let me just get out of this water. Fucking. Right. Ugh. Right, Tom Daley, let's go.
Alright.
I'll judge.
Tom Daley.
Tom Daley coming up for his first run. He's got some good support behind him. Here he goes. Okay, Tom Daley!
So what have we got rating that?
I'd rate that 8 out of 8, M9, plus 1, 7 out of 10, Frankie on 720p, 30 frames per second.
Get 2 gold medals for Great Britain! Beautiful! The place erupts! He's the double Olympic champion!
But understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
You wanna go speak to Javon?
Excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jazir. He'll be inside the bar.
Jazir? Jizz on your ear?
The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet... you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
Thanks, mate.
I told you to leave us.
Okay. All right, then. What a knobhead. On the scale of once, on the scale of like once a knobhead, he's a knobhead. Do you know what I mean?
Oh.
Oh shit! In a bit! Oh god! See you later!
Yeah, boy!
Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle.
But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else.
God, the lip syncing is
so bad.
Enough to tear this place apart.
Is it GTA M9?
So he just jumped last second.
Go.
Meep.
Where are we gonna go? We're gonna follow the pipes.
Got 1 minute out.
Why'd you get out here? Oh, right.
See it?
Oh my god, man. Oh yeah, a valve. Oh shit. Spam F.
That's filling up. Your guy did that so calmly. It's hilarious. Right.
That's a bit wet. I'm a bit wet now.
Oh, me
$1 million suit? The fuck, man?
My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Wait, look. Come here. Look, here I am. Now you see me. No, you don't.
Oh shit, yeah. I'll see you now. I like how they've just got water. Like, come here. Just got water after all this time having no water for ages. And they're leaving it running, just like, on the floor.
I know, yeah.
Why would you do that? Oh no, we're in dire need of water. I've got water. Oh yeah, yeah, just keep it running all the time, yeah.
Oh mate, you can buy lube? Yes.
What?
You actually can, look. In the other section, you can buy lube. Whoa, come here, sec.
Wait, stand where I am exactly and look at the knife. You see a reflection?
What knife?
See the big machete knife?
You, Kyle Crane, the man the farmers are all whispering.
Please tell me you can see a reflection in it, in that knife.
To meet you.
What knife?
The big knife here.
Mate, there's two hammers and a crowbar and a spanner.
No, it's like stood up. It's like stood up behind the flashbangs and shit.
Oh. Oh shit, yeah, can.
Yeah. How weird
is
that?
What is... Mate, it just looks like a picture.
I know,
it doesn't look real.
I know. That's probably shitty, but it's funny, isn't it?
Who designed this, man? Who designed that knife?